Hello guys, Salvador here. So today I try to reimagine my last sketch about a possible handheld capable to run a desktop environment. Not a underpowered handheld like the ones we have today that can only play retro games. I want to play some old games and do other stuff on a handheld capable to run a fully desktop environment based on Linux or ARM. So basically, I come up with this sketch. This is what I designed today, and it is clearly based on the Ambernic devices. I just scale a bit the display to a 7-inch display, 1024x768. It is a 4x3 aspect ratio. And you have here the altitude and the length here with based on centimeters. This handheld will have these specs because I want to run a tested environment, not only RetroPie, not only retro games. Ideally, it will have 2 micro SD slots. Yeah, and a switcher, so you can boot or Android or a Linux desktop environment. That is up to your choice. But I think we need to have that option of having 2 micro SD cards and a switcher, to not having to carry with the SD cards just to try a different operating system. This is a Linux and hackable handheld, so it should have those features. So these 2 buttons I added are basically one to instantly come up with a virtual keyboard, and this one to enable or disable QShow pad to emulate a mouse if needed, because this will be a touch display, okay? And it will be much easier to type here because it's a 4x3 aspect ratio, and it will be much more comfy, or at least more comfy compared to a 16x9 display to type it with your hands, with your fingers, obviously. This is my idea. Basically, it will be able to run a desktop environment. I prefer the one we developed here on PyLabs, which is Twister S, so run a retro desktop environment and be able to run desktop games on the chip with this concept of it doesn't have a name because it is just an idea, but I think this will be much more achievable. And about the SoC decided for this this potential handheld, I am thinking mostly on Rockchip, because I have very long chats with many makers, and they say that Rockchip have a lot more I/O, and they are far easier to make handhelds with them compared to Amlogic. And Logic make very good TV box SoCs, but they are really hard to make them power with a battery and very few I/O to operate with sensors, etc. So my targets are ERCA 3566 and ERCA 3588. Those are my 2 targets for this device, and the price will be around $200 or a bit more. It could be a bit more clearly, but this is my target for a device like that. So that's all, guys. Hope you like this video, and if you are interested in the idea, please comment.